Hey everybody, we're back with another Our Green Branch reaction.
Yeah, this one's my choice, you guys, because he's always choosing.
You're lucky we can't fight on camera.
So I chose one, and we're gonna be watching The Hate U Give, you guys.
It's not.
I read this book.
She did.
I loved this book.
Mm-hmm.
I recommended this book to people I know.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone should read this book, and everyone and their mom should go see the movie.
Mm.
I have not seen the trailer yet, but I'm excited. Okay? So sue me. What do you have to say about it?
Something for my godson Elijah and little girl named Corinne.
Man, you coming at me for my music, but you listen to this old stuff.
Old stuff? What? You better get up out of here with all that. Pockets of truth.
Khalil, I got a boyfriend.
Yeah, I heard, but it's all good.
Really?
We've been together our whole lives, Star. We got time.
My name is Star. Two R's. Daddy named me that. Garden Heights. Mama and Daddy says our life is here because our people are here. We got Mr. Rubin's Barbecue, Mr. Lewis's Barbershop, and Daddy's Store. The high school is where you go to get drunk, high, or pregnant. We don't go there. Williamson is another world, so when I'm here, I'm Star version 2.
Yo, those kicks are lit!
Basically, Williamson Star doesn't give anyone a reason to call her ghetto. And I hate myself for doing it. Until the weekend comes around.
I get those goosebumps every time.
What's up? Where you been at?
I don't know. You be hanging with all the white kids.
Shut up.
When you're not around, when you go that to the side.
Out of the car.
Yo, Star, you okay?
Go back where he told you.
Khalil,
I'm not playing. Go back where...
What did you do?
Today, Garden Heights is reeling after the shooting of a 17-year-old black teenager by a white police officer.
We live in a complicated world.
It doesn't seem that complicated to me.
Violence, brutality. It's the same story, just a different name.
When I attack with impact, it's real tactful. The black cat waited and sat, debated to...
It's best if she don't talk to 5-0.
With a passion, while she gets...
He's threatening her.
The only true power is the power within the people.
It's about more than just Khalil. It's about black people, poor people, everybody at the bottom. I need to speak for him.
For you to think we could never achieve the inconceivable. We don't belong, but we hear unbelievable.
When you're ready to talk, you talk. Don't ever let nobody make you be quiet.
I ain't named you Star by accident.
What did you think?
Oh man, this is always a tough topic.
I got all the chills.
Everybody always
Read the book, I know exactly what's gonna happen. I got all the chills.
It's always a tough topic, man, whenever it comes up, because white people don't want to listen and black people only want to yell. So it's like punching water, man. You're only gonna get, the more you punch, the more water comes, and it becomes pointless. And I'm excited to see it in a film form.
Yeah.
See them show you white kids, because this happens to us when we went to our little school. I mean, it was still a public school, but it was still on the richer side of town, and you know, they look at you a little differently, but they still look at you as a person, not just a black person, until the weekend, or until you show it's... Oh man, I don't know how to talk about this correctly, you guys.
It's okay,
because this scene right here, there's people who'll say, he shouldn't have reached in the car, he shouldn't have done this, he shouldn't have done that. No, first off, the officer should have de-escalated the situation from the jump. That's it. There's nothing else to talk about. It was the officer's fault all the way. De-escalate the situation. Why are you shooting a kid for pulling out a brush? I get that your life is always in danger, but you have to be able to assess the situation. And I'm not saying I'm there in every situation, that I know in every situation, but I just feel like there's too many situations where you've shot a guy for an unarmed black guy. How many armed brothers are y'all out there shooting?
Yeah.
That's my real question. How many armed dudes are just out here like, yeah, today is the day I'm going to take out a cop. This is the day I'm going to make it. I'm going to take out the cop and then I'm going to live happily ever after. Okay. No one has that thought. So I'm just saying, the movie's great to should be shown the way it's being shown.
Yeah. To me, the movie is, I mean, not the movie, but the book too. It's about Star, like, obviously seeing this injustice and then being able to find her voice to be able to speak out against it, because she was the only witness, and for, you know, like, most of the book, like, she was quiet about it. She didn't want her friends to know that she was the witness, you know, like, she kept it from basically everyone. So it's about, you know, like, being brave and, you know, standing up against injustices, and just how it's so something that happens so much these days, and it's, you know, just bringing awareness, hopefully in a, I don't want to say unbiased way, but maybe in a way that many people can understand and relate to and learn from. Yeah. So I'm really excited for the movie. I hope that a lot of people go see it. It looks like it's really well made, and it has, like, some good cameos in it, like some really good actors in it. So I'm excited for it.
Very. What do you guys think? Let us know down in the comments down below. Will you go see the movie? Will you not go see the movie? You know, what are your thoughts on the whole, you know, what it's trying to bring light to? What are your thoughts? Let us know in those comments down below. As usual, as always, sorry, I'm Tushard.
I'm Ariel.
This has been an Our Green Branch reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will catch you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, also hit that the notification bell. I always forget. And next time, oh my God, we will see you guys in the next one. Peace.